start getting me some gigs and some bigger names. See, listeners.
Right now, I had to outsource some drones. To be honest, I don't think we can afford to fire a daughter of Volkar. I know they're really safe. Okay, maybe we can lease one or five pre-owned. Thank you.
Okay, you're supposed to call me.
Profile on Life Invader, but I couldn't find it. Oh, I don't even really know how to check my email. Hey, if we're friends on Life Invader, we'll never have to talk on the phone or in real life again.
Looking good.
How can I help you? I am quite satisfied with my internet provider. Thank you.
Idiot. Listen up. Delancey fucking Medua. I know, right? Totally fucking amazing. And her fucking ass.
where are you at? I ordered that pizza like 3 hours ago, man. Cypress Flats? I don't live in no fucking Cypress Flats, man. What the hell? Look, man, I gave up on you guys, man. I went to Clucking Bell instead. I got me some wings. I thought you was dead.
You want me to pick up some Clucking Bell?
Alright, well, you better be free.
I'm not worried about my heart.
I like triple meat.
Our people don't have heart attacks.
Fine, I'll bring you home some tofu.
Long time no see.
You were supposed to meet me at the Vespucci Canal. What do you mean you're in Mirror Park? What kind of man leaves his wife alone in a foreign city? They have guns here.
my number. I don't know what you're talking about.
You owe me $20.
Está bien. source of the drive today.
Nah, I'm just
chilling out.
Traffic jam. I'm gonna go postal.
I'm saving up for the collector's edition. She's mad that I stay home a lot.